Yes.
You are doing a wonderful job.
Thank you so much.
To sell this dream,
yes.
Market this dream to the entire nation.
Yes.
Ni lazima sasa tufagie wote
waende nyumbani.
Wote waende nyumbani. Na hii gari,
yes. Ni ya kusambaza hiyo message.
Thank you.
Fagia wote.
Wote.
I'll take it to all the corners.
You take it to the entire nation.
Yes. Yes.
It is a very solid car.
Thank you, sir.
Ndugu yangu,
God bless you.
Fagia wote.
Kazi yangu.
Asante.
Ndugu yangu.
Good luck, my brother.
Thank you so much.
Good luck. Good luck.
Happy.
All the best.
Thank you, sir. It's time for a fresh start. Tunafagia wote. Your Excellency.
On the other news, Omosh amekuwa tempted kuuza nyumba.
Nilikuwa Lodwar lakini nimepigwa transfer na kuja Nairobi. And I have kids. So what nilikuwa nataka kununua nyumba na nimeona nyumba yako kwa mtandao. Nilikuwa nataka, I'm very very much interested na kununua nyumba yako kwa sababu itakuwa very convenient for me, keeping in mind that Mala is very very near to where na fanya kazi. Alafu pia nilikuwa nataka kuanzisha biashara yangu around there. So na nataka mali naweza monitor busy yangu bila kushinda nikipigiwa simu, sijui nini. Yes.
Yeah, so that's why we here. If you're interested, sell. Maybe you can. You can sell.
Anaito.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Anaito Shandra.
Okay.
He's assistant. Huh? He's assistant. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Who's a Kenya in a bomb?
Kwanini?
To me, I can't.
Kwanini Omosh?
I can't.
Why?
Period, I can't.
No, just give me one reason.
The reason why, because at present, I'm kingpin.
Uh-huh. Only present to live in our Kenya? Yes, I understand that. Eh?
I can't say it.
Please, just do it for
I can't
me.
Do No, please, I can't do it.
Nikona Ofanzuri.
How much?
I can offer something very big, yeah?
Big,
and what are you?
Big and larger than scale. Bigger than how?
Wewe mwenyewe, if maybe you were to sell, what are to toy in mind the fact that ushasema hautaki kuuza, what if ifike point unataka kuuza utaniuzia how much hivi?
17 million.
Sorry?
17 million.
17 million.
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay. Hey, that's on. Here you go on the very high side there. It's on the very high side.
Now you see. You know, when you consider we are in Nairobi.
Yes.
Land in Nairobi is expensive.
Very.
I don't think it's.
Let me speak, sir.
Okay.
Kidogo tu.
What if we talk about something like 15 million?
I disagree on that.
15 million. Umeniambia 17 million. Na nikakwambia it's on the high side there. So, unajua mtu, pia mtu anapationgo space ya kujitetea. Sina yo 17, nikona around 15 million. And I need it urgently, sana, kwa sababu job nimepatiwa less than a week, nikuwe nimesha jisort, nimekuja Nairobi, nimesettle, and that's it. How about 15 million? Okay. Are you okay with it? No, for him he's okay. Amekubali, si ndio? Amekubali. For him he's very okay.
I have to talk with him.
No, I'm 3 and
recently?
Yes, 15 million. Uliniambia 17 million. Mimi na offer 15 million. You see? 15 million.
Give me material.
Okay, sawa, sawa. Hiyo place yenye mabaki kwa sababu ameniambia kuna mahali hazijamaliziwa. Yes, true.
How is a beautiful, wonderful house.
I've seen it.
Okay, how do you think you're done?
Yes, I've seen it.
So awesome.
Yes.
So give you.
Okay, sawa, sawa. It's a deal, eh? Thank you. It's a deal.
Is there someone maybe by Yanataka Kukon to believe is concerned? Is there someone when you maybe Yanataka Kukon to before making your decision?
The house is mine.
Okay.
Ukona documents?
Yes.
Okay, the title deed, yes. All the documents that zinahitajika. Yes. Sawa, sawa.
What are you doing in there?
How are you going to do that?
Ukona
account?
Account yangu?
Yes.
Mpesa.
Not a pesa.
Account your bank.
15 million hawezi. Maximum ni 299,000. Yes, 300,000. Yeah. Okay, sawa.
How much are you giving me?
15 million. I'm for 15 million. Only for many of you are 17, eh? Sina 17 or more. Shinikona 15. Nani busy haraka. Nimepatiwa less than 1 week in a settle in Nairobi. Unajua ndio makwambia, unajua with 15 million, you can do so much. Unaweza enda ubuy place ingine, ujenge maybe hata kama ni 4 bedroom unahitaji. Yes. 15 million is a whole lot of cash. So mimi nafanya
tu bargain. You're working with these guys or ulikuja kuwajuaje?
Oh, okay, I came to learn of these guys through a friend of mine. Yes.
So ujawajua for long?
No, nimewajua for a long time.
If you want to deal with the Omosh, don't include someone else.
Okay. I'm really sorry.
Okay?
Yes.
If it's you whom you are looking for Omosh, you will have come directly to him. There's no problem. That's the reason why I may request who you are talking. So that you may communicate.
Okay.
I'm 17 million, right?
Yes.
And how are you going to do the transaction?
Because
when you're going to do the transaction, there must be a lawyer, right?
Nimesemata tutakuwa na some written agreement.
There's no problem.
Yes.
And another thing.
And a lawyer. Lazima lawyer atakuwa. Isi ile bischafu, lazima kutakuwa na lawyer, ata nyi mkitaka maybe a lawyer from your end, I'll get one from my end and you get one from your end.
And another thing, what is requested also? Bila amekam, pia nasema pia atasotiwa, bila amekam.
Ameambiwa atasotiwa?
Bila amekuja, because he has used his time, I want to know what's going on. Because he never got it updated.
Oh, no one told him.
Tulikuwa tunataka kwenda Malawi.
Okay.
That's where we are heading to.
Okay.
Yes. So, tunaweza agree on this. Tunaweza enda huko.
Okay.
Then, you come back. Are you okay now?
I'm okay with that. kids yangu huko. What are you doing?
Imagine ni mwona ni poa.
Vaya na ulize mwona ni day.
Iyo haoni nzuri.
Mwona ni day.
Iyo haoni poa sana.
Mwona ni
day. Imenipendeza, unaona? Unajota vila wanasemanga, ni ngumu sana kukonvince. Nyani asali ni tamu kushinda ndizi.
Excuse kiasi.
Sorry?
Yes. Excuse kiasi, please.
Eh?
Do excuse kiasi.
Excuse.
Do excuse to kiasi.
Ah, jongo tu. Mwacha wakayo tu. Nishide kwa.
Sini
sawa,
please.
Wadao, kidogo. Omosh, nakwaje? Uko sawa?
Wewe kuya moto.
Hadi ya nyumba. Hata ingekuwa mimi 15 million siwaji. Hata mimi 15 million siwaji.
Siwaji.
Wewe unanua zingine tatu.
Omeniwa.
Hapo kuna ruko sawa. Umza control.
Oi,
una controller.
Oi.
Ah, bro. Hata mimi